Morris, along with my buddy Sam Lucas. We'll be emceeing here for you tonight and everybody. We'll finish the mission and hope you're here.
Okay, that bridge is great.
They got to go down to the old pit. Up with a prayer. We stand for you in the national anthem, which is called. This is our buddy Kim Gallagher from the Fairmont Church of Christ here.
We don't have a money bag for the
program.
No.
Father, we're thankful for this convention.
I'll give you a bag.
All right.
Many people who put effort into organizing.
Well, I hope I can remember.
Everything's happened.
That's for the night.
This week, Father, we ask for blessings to be along the beach here.
No.
Well, Father, we're especially thankful for the youth tonight. The efforts that they're going to be putting forth, we just ask that you would be with each one of them, remove any anxiety that they might have. Just let them play to the best of their ability, have a good time tonight, this week. And, Father, we're thankful for each family member and friends who are getting married and the support and encouragement that they need. Father, we ask that you would just grant safety to everybody who is tonight and this week. Father, just put a shield of protection around Felt's Park this week. Father, most of all, we ask that you might be glorified in everything that we say and do. And it's in the name of your Son and our Savior that we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Kent. Kent Allen, the Fairmont Church of Christ. And we'd like to bring out now a young lady that's been, she's been coming to the Fiddler's Mission and singing for us off and on for several years now. It's always a pleasure to bring this lady out. She's both from Sparta, North Carolina, and her name is Karis Howe, and she's going to do the national anthem for us.
Well, I was looking at
she's
coming on me. Mm-hmm.
Can you see by the dawn's early what is so proudly we hailed, and the twilight that gleamed, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the
Yeah, thanks. Okay, for sure. Yeah, it's all right. They said they got it.
Everything's got it.
What was your name again?
I'm Sandy.
Great.
I'm Larry's wife.
Yeah, I know you're Larry's wife.
Hey, Sandra, I'm Vince.
Hi.
He's been helping you.
I help whenever he needs somebody. Yeah. I come in and help whenever he needs something. I worked for Clint Graham for a long time. Now, I worked once here for Ted. He's gone too.
Good job, Jack. There. Number 19 is coming on stage. This young lady's from Alabama, North Carolina. Emma Triplett is her name. Number 19 is from Emma Triplett.
Really? Is that where we got to worry about up here? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, it sure does. I might have to go out there and get mine. I got me a little old rain poncho. Yeah, it does look.
There's a chance of rain every day from here to Thursday.
Always.
Yeah.
I live down in Mount Airy. We got the fair, you know. Every year the fair comes, the rain comes. It's terrible.
Yeah.
It's like clockwork. I saw Rusty the other day. I saw Rusty last week from Lambsburg. He said he ain't here to tell. Can you believe that?
Is he here?
Yeah. He said he's doing something, working with somebody on the booth.
Fine job, Emma. That was Emma Triplett, number 19. Judges, let's move to number 10. Number 10 is next, Savannah Hodges. Now, Biffle, Virginia. Savannah Hodges, number 10. And she's going to be playing Fly Around the Mountain for a little miss.
Anybody bought in here?
Anybody
bought in here?
Well, there's some money already in here.
Get the banjo away on Saturday.
Oh, I'm in the season. Bob Collins, isn't it? And then it's Bob Rudd, Robert Collins.
Get your batteries, man. The rain.
7. That young lady was 10 years old.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to block her.
All right, we're going to bring up number 6, Victor Davis, out of Front Royal, Virginia. Victor is number 6.
Hey, I had about a month in store,
and his age is 6. How about that? Yeah. He would play Marvel Sunshine. Number 6, Victor Davis.
Amy, holler at me.
Did you get another money bag?
No, I haven't got another money bag. I'll get one. 2 aprons. Be sure to return to Tracy.
Two of them to get returned to Tracy?
Yeah.
Every night?
Yeah. People selling programs, knives, and banjos. Please be out here, work the crowd, and sit on your
feet. Good job, Victor. That was number 6. That's why we number 5.
I mean, you got to ask, you got to really push it down. Good chance for them to win. There's only 500 tickets.
Circle.
They got a chance of 1 in 500 to win.
His age is 8, judges.
They tell them it's almost $800.
Folks want to hear their age. So
they can win a gift card and or
15
pass and or
9. Yeah. Try to keep the money separate on the different.
Is there a nice save for this?
I am. I'm pointing up.
Is there a nice save for that?
Yeah, I'm sure that Robin's already done that.
All right.
If we run out of knives, I'll get more knives. Okay. I'm going to go up and get a case of Pro.
You're supposed to wear t-shirts. Am I supposed to wear a t-shirt?
No.
No, I know, I'm putting
it up.
I just want to change my mind. That's been. I was just going to put some change in my pocket.
But you can't sell back there. You got to be out here working for
$20. I'm going to take $20 for change.
No,
number 15,
Chris
Circle. Let's bring it down to 21.
And I guess the chicken stuff will just throw it in the bag. We're going to go in the money bag once we get the
number 21.
He's
8 years old. Number 21 that we may in Cajun and Philly.
Register for a $100 gift card. You can go into the sign in and take that out. That's $3.
Also, the program on the first page, it's fill it out, turn it in behind the booth over there, and you got a chance for a draw. But you have to drop it in the box.
$5, $8, $2.
Yeah.
We won't even be here.
Give him, he'll make the change and he'll share it.
For a ticket.
That's for his ticket.
Now, for another $5, how would you draw the winning ticket right now? $5?
That would be good.
North Carolina, this is Whitney McGee. Number 11 is Tate & Co. Her number is 11. With the McGee's, which is all of the
I don't
job, Josiah. 23 there. Our next contestant.
And a girl. Germany. I just got another box.
Next girl, North Carolina. Number 5, Sylvia Davis.
We got a hollow.
Yeah, I know. Clean up.
Then it gets to the point of the place you need to be in because you can't carry everything and you can't leave stuff.
I'm gonna say, I'll have
one on display there. You got a knife on display there. Just open it up. You got a knife on display, just open it up. Don't you have a knife there on display? Well, open it up. Play it out.
Number 25, defending Forest Hills. 25, Myra Williams, that
is. There's not much traffic.
She's 11 years old, Judge. Her number is 25, though, and she's from GalaxFiddlers, New York. She's got a good one. Her is awesome. Number 25.
I end up making change when I have to.
Okay.
I haven't thrown any in there yet. It took
$20. I guess it isn't going to make much difference. I don't know.
Yeah, well, on which bag is wet. Yeah. $500. So it's a better odds. Were they selling these? Anthony was asking me if they were selling them.
Fine job, number 25, Myra. Fine job. 13 is coming out to play the fiddle for us. 13. Jacob Shelton out of Puff Town, North Carolina. Jacob is 13 years old also. Thank you, Sam. He's waiting on somebody to come to back him up, so we'll get another youngster out here.
Hi, Cookie. How are you? Do you remember me from church?
Yeah.
Okay. Karen, that's okay.
All right, judges, hole number 13, waiting on someone to back it up. That's number 14, William Shelton from Pocktown.
No.
Number 14, he's 12 years old, and he's going to be playing that jump for the devil. This is number 14, William Shelton.
Can you sit on the other side? So you're not going to sit in the table, but I come in the front door, I sit right there, and the same couple is in front of me. It's a husband and wife, and he's always swinging on the table.
Okay, that was 14. Let's go to your brother 13 now. 13 grade, I think. Jacob Shelton, number 13. Jacob is 13 years old, also from Pocktown. He's got one of my friends. Purple Creek, number 13, Jacob Shelton.
Program, banjo ticket, 50-50. Babysitting.
Yeah.
Kiss the cook.
A work. I know it's on TV or not. They didn't have his cars.
Sure.
Won't you? They got one there, three.
That was number
what?
14.
The court.
Let's go to number 14.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they,
Moon, 50-50. North Carolina. He's 11 years old, Jerry, but his number is better.
Oh, yeah.
On the contest, and he's got a good one. New 5-cent piece. This is Hunter High. Oh,
it's wonderful talking to you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. It's really bad. Okay. All right. Take care. Go to yes, I'm just volunteering for tonight and $3. Yeah,
that's all right. Hey, someone give me a lot and I'll look at
it. There you go, 50-50.
Good luck.
Yeah.
banjo, tickets.
Sure, she didn't take a 2x4 to me. That's what she does sometimes.
We're going to go look for food. 50-50 banjo raffle. 50-50 and program.
Okay. I want to make that.
And knives.
Number 24. Sam Wilkerson.
$5.
He's 13 years old. His number is 24. Sam's going to be playing the Arkansas track.
And no, that's for the band. $5 for the band. The 50-50 you can pick up. There's porta potties down that end. They're going to play this a couple of times in the States. They'll do that during the week.
Next old time fiddler is number eight, coming to us from Marriott, Virginia. This is Cameron Fane, number eight. Cameron is 10 years old.
Thank you,
Uncle. I don't know. Number eight, Cameron Fane.
Number eight,
Cameron Fane.
Yeah, and you got picking all that. Now, say quarter-wise. And now, if you go along the edge of this building, go beyond the building on the right-hand side, ground break, there's that.
I showed about one and then about 10. Or more.